Get Big Done, Bike Boot Camp number 4. If you're new to the squad, welcome. My name is Brett. This is Get Fit Done. How Bike Boot Camp works. We got 10 minutes on the bike, 10 minutes on the mat. You're going to need some moderate weights. I'll be using 10 pounders. 5, 10, 15, whatever you're feeling. It can also be body weight. Whatever you're feeling today, you head towards. And then after those 10 minutes, we finish with 10 more on the bike. 30 minutes on the clock total. Getting warmed up right now. Meet me to that beat. 80, 85 RPMs. Now just getting that body warmed up for those pushes later on. Drop those heels to the floor. Chest proud and amp that pace up to the 90s. We got more pop music today. Put a little bit of hip hop in there as well. Good mix. Just feeling that heat. Get ready for some insanity. Wiggle those toes in your shoes. Drop the heels. And bring the pace back into the 80s. There you go. 1, 2, 1, 2. Resistance is low. I'm talking 3 or 4 out of 10. So find that. This next speed ramp, we're going to hit triple digits for the first time. I'm talking 100 to 105 RPM. I'll count you in. But quick reminder, when it gets difficult on today's ride, which it will, when it gets difficult on the floor, we push past and we boss up. 3, 2, 1. Yep. This is our first song. This is the warm-up. After this, we go all out. Back it off. Okay, reach down, add some resistance. Now we're moderate. 5 or 6 out of 10. You start to feel that road. Is there pressure? No. It's just a little something in the air that you notice. One more speed ramp. 100 to 110. In 5, 4. 3, 2, hit it. Yeah. Also, feel free to sing along today, dance along. You can have fun when you work out. It is doable. Keep it up. 10 more seconds. One. Okay, resistance stays moderate. 5 or 6 out of 10. Resistance stays the same. That pace is gonna slow down a touch. I'm talking 70s. 70 to 75 RPMs is that sweet spot. We're gonna find that beat. We're gonna pop out that saddle. Get ready. Hey, hey, 1, 2, 1, 2. Engage that core, but push that butt towards the back of the room. There you go. If you see yourself bobbing too much, that's a sign you need to add some resistance on. Yes. Now, round one, we're gonna go down for jumps. That means going down for a long count of 4, and then popping back up. That beat drops, and we go down. Get ready, don't kill my high. Get fit done. Bring it down in 3, 2, 1. Take a seat for 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. 3, 2, 1, bring it down. And up just like that. Round one done. So what we do, round two? Reach down and turn it up. So what we do round two? Reach down and turn it up. Okay, so round two is the same thing, only difference. Resistance is heavier. We keep that pace closer to challenging than moderate. Remember, we only have 10 minutes till we get onto that floor. So it's about 3 songs. 3 songs, 3 songs, 3 songs. About. Round two, bring it down for jumps in 5, 4, here we go, beat drops, we go down. 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. 3, 2, 1, and up. Hold it right here. 2, done. Now, final round. Longer than the first two, which means halfway through, we double the pace of those jumps. You're looking solid. You got this. Easy. Confidence. Hit that smile. Bike Boot Camp Squad. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, bring it down. 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Now we go quicker, bring it down. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, down. And up, almost there, bring it down. And up, keep it rolling, bring it back. Final one, bring it down. Pop it up and take a seat. Woo, moving on. Okay. We have one more heavy push, heavy challenge before we get to those weights, before we head on to that mat. So what we got? 1 minute push? Nah. 2 minute push. Yeah. So we got 2 minute push. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna count you in. When I do, I'm looking for a pace of 75 to 95 RPMs, a wide range. I want you going all out for those 2 minutes. Strong, steady, and heavy. Intensity, 10 out of 10. Resistance is challenging. Sound good? Thumbs up? Perfect. You can take it in the saddle, out the saddle, wherever you find that confidence, wherever you find that power. I just need intensity is what I'm looking for. How far can you get? How far can you push yourself? No limit. We get going in 15 seconds. So go ahead, start to amp that pace up, amp that resistance up, and get ready to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, minute push. We're in. Level up right now. Go. This is the cardio section. Burn out those lungs. We hit strength next. No excuses. Go. Go. We are just about 60 seconds in. This second 60, turn up. Build that power, build that speed. I know you got it. Hey! Get it done, 45 seconds. It'd be easy to tap out right now. We're not about that life. We turn up, we don't turn down. You know that.
It's just us.
It's just us.
It's always us. It's always us.
It's only us.
It's just us. It's just us.
Final 20 seconds. What can you do to impress yourself right now?
It's just us.
Build that intensity. Yes! Give me 10! Go, go, go! 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds for yourself before you head down to that mat. Find that steady breath. Hopefully you're a little bit out of breath right now. That's how it should be after a 2 minute push. Deep breath in. Reset that posture. Shake it out. Team, 1/3 done. Let's head down to the floor. Okay, team, we are now off the bike. This is the second phase of the workout. We have the strength section. We focus on upper body, lower body, and core. First movement, I recommend moderate weights. I'll be using 10 pounders, 5-10s, 15s, whatever you want to use, go for that. We'll be doing either curls, we'll be doing hammer curls, or a mixture of the two, keeping those elbows pressed in. Second movement, we'll be hitting squats. Keep those legs hip width apart, squatting down, popping up, keeping that chest nice and proud, pinching back those shoulders. Option if you want to, weighted squats. Bring the weight on the shoulders and same thing. Final movement number three, we'll bring it down to the mat for a hollow hold. Think about 6 inches, your feet off the ground, engage that core. We have some variations. I will be going first, just like this, one long line. Other option, hands under your butt, make it a little bit easier. Hands under the butt makes it a little bit easier. So, three movements. Okay, we have a 10-second countdown. Music bumps up, grab those weights.
I put that on my set.
Starting with those curls. 3, 2, 1, we're in. Yes.
Guess you can say that I'm the man.
I'm gonna hold that beat. Down, up, down, up. Yes. You're way in the back of those heels. We're not leaning over. Hey, hey, hey. Halfway ding, you keep it going. Elbows stay glued to the side. I'm making contact down towards my legs and up towards the shoulders. Yes, we're not swinging either. 3, 2, 1. 15-second recovery. We're going to go to squats. Your choice if you're going to use the weights or not. In 5 seconds, we squat it down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yes. How low can you get on those squats? Those knees go out. You are halfway through. Those squats do not stop. Hey, hey. This is round one. Getting familiar with each movement. You got 5 seconds. Time. Drop the weights if you pick them up. Meet me down the mat. We are going hollow hold. This is challenging. Breathe through it. Arms out, legs out. 3, 2, 1. Hey. Feet together above that mat. Trying to keep that lower back on the mat as well. Hey, hey, dance along. Pass out. Hey. You're already halfway through this movement. Keep breathing, you're so close. You have just about 10 seconds. Crushing that core, summer bod life. Hey, 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 hey. 3, 2, 1. Drop it. One round done, two to go. Now you know the movement. So round two, you up that intensity. Woo! Shoot a shot. Where you coming in? I'm coming in hot. You have 30 more seconds. Grab a drink, grab your towel. Round two. Instead of doing normal curls, hammer curls. Wrists facing each other. Coming in hot. We had the cycling, we had the cardio. Now we hit that strength. And then finish back on the bike. Less than 10 seconds, grab those weights. 3, 2, 1. There you go. Alternating. You got it. You got it. You're gonna hear that halfway ding. We're gonna go cross body with it. We're not swinging, we're controlled. Cross body. Bringing it to the opposite shoulder.
Look, we on.
Yes.
So say what you say, cause that's A with Lecrae from the
H. Strong core. I'm coming in. Grounded.
I don't do the most, but I do a lot.
Yes. You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Now round two with the squats. You have some options. Do you want to add a little double bop squat to that? By that I mean down, pulse, and up. So you add a pulse to that squat. Optional if you're feeling that good. Let's go. Yes.
I'm coming in. Wake them up. Wake them up. Wake them up. Wake them up. See, I'm still sleeping, so I had to.
Only 45 seconds. You can do this.
My real life was a headline. Your real life got a deadline. My timeline was.
Check out that posture. How you looking? Solid. Perfect.
Feeling like pop. Back in line 4 when he took 5 shots. Too much drive to ride your way. This my time.
20 seconds on the clock.
Black on black on black on black.
Maintain. That means you're already halfway past the circuit as well. Less than 5 minutes.
But I'm really safe. Hot sauce dripping. Everybody wants to start dipping.
5 seconds. 3. Get one more. Get one more. Get one more. Yes. Drop them. Down to the mat. Hollow hold. I'll do the most, but I do a lot.
I'ma make a toast, cause we
breathe through it. 3, 2, 1.
I feel like pie.
Yes.
I shoot the shot.
Dip it down, we're coming in hot. Clap it up. You gotta distract yourself somehow. One long line. Extending those arms out, extending those legs out. It's not easy, but it's worth it. See, you're already halfway through. 20 seconds. That's nothing. One Hulu commercial till you drop it down. Breathe. Breathe. You got just only 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Woo! I feel it. You feel it. Nothing to it. 3, 2, 1. Yes. 45 second recovery. One final round left. Own it. You got this. Regain that composure. Upper body, lower body, abs to finish it off. You got 20 seconds for yourself. Now this final round with the weights, we will be alternating. Normal curl, hammer curl. Alternating back and forth. 10 seconds, pick them up, pick them up. Final round, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Finish like a boss. Starting with the hammer, starting with the normal curl, hammer curl. Normal bicep, rotate, yes. Money. Yes. 20 seconds left. Keep it up.
You gon' have to chill. Yeah. First time glitch.
That moderate weight's catching up. But you're too fast. Less than 10. Keep that momentum. 3, 2, 1. This is it. This is it. One round of the squats left. Again, one more option. One squat, cool. Two squats, even better? Up to you. I'm gonna add a second double bop squat. We're going down, down, up, down, down, up. Halfway through is where you add that third extra squat. Final round. This is it. I'm gonna add the extra little pulse. Yes. Threes for me. Less than 10. You have 3, 2, 1. Drop it. 15-second recovery, final 45-second movement. Attack that core. Let's go. 5. So close to that finish of the circuit. Let's go. How you feeling? How's that core feel? You living right now. Give me that thumbs up. Yes. You have less than 30 seconds. You can maintain this. You're stronger than you know. Hold it. 20 seconds to that finish of the circuit. Way up. Yes. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. You have 10 seconds to that finish line for this. You have 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hell yeah. 10 minutes on the bike finished. 10 minutes on the mat finished. We finished with 10 minutes on that bike. Love the effort so far. Let's keep going. 10 minutes on the mat complete. 2/3 done this class. You are going nuts right now. Now, 3 songs to finish it. You kicked ass there, you don't stop now. You finish stronger than you started every time. You're getting fit done. Don't take it for granted. We're blessed to be here right now. Finish strong. We got that new Bieber. 5 Tell Me. Love this album. So resistance, moderate, 4 to 6 out of 10. Nothing too taxing. Pace, I'm looking for 70-75 RPM. And when you're ready, we're gonna pop out that saddle. I know you felt those squats. Arms are feeling a little bit, core's engaged. Pop out that saddle and jog. I can sing like Bieber though. So round one, we go down for some jumps. Long count of 4, halfway through, we pick up that pace.
Need the connection, but you can't get close. Painting stars up.
We got a 10 second countdown. 25 seconds of jumps. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, bring it down for 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it up. 2, 1, and back. And up, halfway through, now we double those jumps. Down, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. And back, engage that core, pop it up. Looking good, bring it down. Final set, down. And up, hold it right here. Reach down, turn it up. Reach down, and turn it up. Get it done, you hear that midnight till morning. Call if you need somebody, I will be there for you. Here we go, bring it down. 3, 2, 1, and up. 2, 1, bring it back. And up. Now we double that pace. Here we go. Down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep it rolling, bring it down. And up. Back. Woo! Take a seat. If you need somebody, I will be there for you.
Closer
and closer to that finish line. So what do we have here? We got one final hill. So this one starts slow, steady, and heavy. Your slowest, strongest, deepest of the ride by far. So right now, you meet me as something challenging. I did not say moderate. Already 6, 7, or 8 out of 10. Pace, 60 to 70 RPM. I'm talking 1, 2, 1, 2. Now we got 2 heavy increases. We don't turn down, we only turn up. Challenging to difficult. Hold that beat. 3, 2, 1, increase. Challenging to difficult. 2-minute hill. It's not easy. We don't want easy.
Chicago. be there for me too.
Yes! Hold that pace. Do not touch that resistance unless you're turning up. We have one more increase. Difficult to damn this sucks. We have less than 90 seconds to the top of this final hill. We get there together. You flew through phase one. You crushed the floor for phase two. We finished phase three insane. Maintain. You're stronger than you know. Okay. In 10 seconds, that beat's gonna drop. But when it does, increase to something on that dial that scares the shit out of you. Blake Bootcamp, bust up. This is it! Beat drops! We climb next level. Damn, this sucks. 30 seconds. Go, go, go! Plenty of time to recover. Do not touch that dial. 3, 2, 1, hills done. Drop that resistance to the floor. We only have one more song of Becker left. That is it. Yo, that one got me right there. Legs feeling it. You got 60 seconds of effort of recovery like I promised. And this is the final song. Final song called Phone Down. For all those people who just have to have their phone in their hand during the movies. You drive me crazy. This song's for you. If this is you. Okay, so we got two pushes to that finish line. When I say insane, I mean apeshit insane. I'm talking breakaway sprint, 24 seconds exactly. Shot clock efforts. So what happens? That beat's gonna drop. And that means you turn up 12 out of 10. Not negotiable 12 out of 10. Pace, 85 to 105. If you go anything above 105 RPM, reach down and turn that resistance up. You have more in the tank. Two efforts. You are breathless after both of them. Get ready. We got a 10 second countdown to round one. Oh, I'm feeling it. This is it. One push right now. 24 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Halfway through, go, go, go! Three, two, one, back it off! One done, one to go. You have over 60 seconds to recover. Find that steady breath, reset that posture. Now, how do you feel after that first round? Check in. Round two, can we build that resistance? Can we build that speed? The answer is hell yeah. Nod your head, give me that thumbs up. Thank you. Beat drops, we go. We don't need that effort, we beat that effort every time. One more time to own it. Is it easy? No, we don't want that. No challenge, no change. This is where you put that effort in and impress yourself. Earn it. I know you can.
It's actually torture. You're making a fool of both of us.
Put that phone down. Please, put that phone down.
Why don't you put that fucking phone down?
This is it. That beat builds. Your power builds, that intensity grows. For 24 seconds, let me see what you got. Ancient mentality! Get me drunk, fist bump! I'll see you at that finish line. 3, 2, 1, go! Level up one final time. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, done! Damn! Flying through that finish line like a boss. 10 minutes on the bike, 10 minutes on the mat, 10 minutes back on the bike. That's how you finish a ride. Clap it up for yourself, squad. Now we're just living. Flush the legs out, a couple of stretches, and we bounce. While you're here, grab your drink, grab your towel, staying hydrated, cooling down. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the channel. It's free, best way to support, as well as popping the new t-shirts and hoodies. I put a lot of time into them. People are loving them, I promise. Check them out, description down below, as well as follow them socials, Instagram, Facebook, that stuff, yep. And then commenting down below. I love replying to all the comments, seeing what you want to ride to next. Donation link down there as well. Swag. All we're going to do is flush the legs out by picking that pace up 2 times. The resistance, drop it to the floor. Nice and low. Drop it to the flow. This song is just the happiest song. So, paces. 80 to 90 RPMs. Easy. Fast beat, fast feet. Wiggle those toes in your shoes. Bring it back to life. Hopefully you found that steady breath back after that crazy push. And pick the pace up 90 to 100 RPMs for 20 seconds. 3, 2, roll it out. You know I'm loyal, this hand is loyal. You're loyal, I appreciate it so much. Stick it with it, hit that bike boot camp. This hand is loyal. Slow it back. I'm talking 70s. Sit that chest up nice and tall. Let's get a couple rolls going back. Follow the leader. Forward.
I remember coming in up just for fun.
Anybody? Hopefully. Hands up nice and tall. To the windows. To the walls. I know that matches up with someone too. Shake it out, some neck rolls going around town.
Feeling like he could believe in God. That was me. I felt the same way. I wanted nothing.
Awesome. While you're here, check out that distance you hit, that power you're hitting for the ride, things you can aim to meet or beat next time you do a ride like this. We're going to pick the pace up one final time. If you got that need for speed, go for it. I'm going to ask for triple digits. Whatever you feel confident going, head there. This is your ride. Enjoy it. I'll count you in. Nice and easy pedal stroke right now. Drop the heels, chest open, drop the shoulders away from the ears. Nice long spine. Three, two, 100. You know I'm loyal. 10 more seconds. One, let those legs slow and slow them some more. Eventually they'll slow to a stop. You will pop out that saddle and drop those heels to the floor for a deep calf stretch. Keeping that chest proud. Bobbing that head, yep. Rotate around. Oh, shit. Squad, thank you so much for rocking with me. This was a 30-minute bike boot camp class. Again, my name is Brett. Like and subscribe to the channel. Checking out the GFD apparel. truly appreciate you rocking with me. I will see you later. Let's keep getting fit done.
Oh, what's up? You're still here? Well, while you're here, make sure you watch some other videos. Like, subscribe, tell a friend. We appreciate it. Remember, today, tomorrow, we're getting bigger, better, stronger. Let's get fit done together.